Welcome back. It's Musicians on the Record with David Ward at the 2018 NAMM Show. And how cool is this? Now this is really getting fun. Guitar legend Steve Morse of Deep Purple and the Dixie Dregs. Welcome, Steve. So great to see you.
Thanks,
great
for having
to have. Absolutely. I have heard a rumor that the Dixie Dregs are going back out on the road this year. Please tell us more.
That's a lot bigger than a rumor.
Yeah.
We're playing so many gigs in this 2 month span, starting in Florida, going on, working our way up to New York, over to Chicago, more Midwest, and then Boulder, over to California, down to Phoenix, Atlanta again.
It's amazing. How did it happen that you guys got back together? It's been a while, right?
It started with Andy West and Rod Morgenstein and Frank Solomon, our old manager, getting together and talking about it and finding that Steve Davidowski, our original keyboard player from the Free Fall album, was available and wanted to do it. And we knew Alan Sloan was. So what it amounts to, it's the entire original band from our first studio recording.
It's amazing. Now, I had the pleasure of interviewing your other bandmate, Rod Morgenstein, on my show. And the story he told of you guys being discovered, your big break by Chuck Lavelle in a bar that you were playing, what was that like for you to have that all happen?
Well, it wasn't just a bar, it was the Exit Inn. It was a very, very well-traveled performance club, almost like a dinner theater kind of thing there in Nashville. So everybody going down that way that could played at the Exit Inn. And when we finally got a gig there, just so happened the Allman Brothers were coming back from a tour and they stopped in Nashville for the night and came to the show.
Right. Synchronicity, it happens, right? Did you get to jam with them and Greg Allman?
Yeah, way down the road. But yeah, we did, because of Twigs. Twigs was their one of their key road guys, and he ended up giving us the opportunity to know the guys in the Allman Brothers, because he was, you know, he was in the inner circle, being one of the old original crew guys.
Absolutely. And so when do you guys hit the road with the Dixie Dregs?
At the end of February, we're starting.
Okay, so that's coming right up. And as well as I'd have to be remiss if I didn't ask you, Ian Pace is one of my favorite drummers. So what's happening with Purple in 2018?
Well, the mission is still the same. The band is going to be out on the road playing as hard as possible.
Yeah.
I think that the management and the booking agency want to see the band die on stage. So, and I think the band wants to see it.
No, right.
They're going to keep going until they're just like five coffins.
Right. You know? Yeah. But it'll still be good music as well. So that's what counts. It's awesome. Steve Morse, thank you so much for your time. I really appreciate it. It's Steve Morse at the NAMM Show 2018 on Musicians on the Record. I'm David Ward. Stay tuned for more.